everyone. The topic for today is how to spend your time. Well, this is not a taxation topic or a finance topic. It's a general topic that whenever you are free or you get some time, whom do you should spend time with? Normally, people will watch TV, or they will go for on a restaurant, or they will visit their parents, or they spend with their time time with their spouse, or maybe with the dog or with their kids. Now, like, what is the best way to spend time? Well, I consider personally, you need to spend time with yourself. You need to spend time with yourself. Why do you need to spend time with yourself? Because you need to understand, what do you want? People don't realize what do they want. Maybe you want to do some charity, you want to involve yourself in a charity, or maybe you want to start your own business. You are doing a job, you want to start your own business, or maybe you want to become you want to learn cooking, or you want to learn dancing or singing, whatever. But you have suppressed that feelings, you have suppressed those thoughts, because you never got time to spend time with yourself. So you need to spend time with yourself, so that you understand, you talk to yourself, and then you realize that what exactly you want. What do you want in life? What makes you happy? So guys, just spend minimum 15 minutes to half an hour with yourself. Just sit alone or go for a walk and just talk to yourself and try to learn, just try to understand, what do you want from yourself, and what things do you enjoy? I think that will make you a much happier person in life. Thanks for watching. See you next time.